chemical industry itself is a major stakeholder in chemical security. First of all, because our operations are exposed to security threats wherever we operate. Secondly, because we are also subject to a lot of security regulations that countries put out with respect to chemical security. So the combination of the two makes us one of the key stakeholders actually in chemical security. The Global Congress allows us to engage in mainly two elements. One is bilateral education. So we would like regulators, law enforcement, intelligence services to get a better understanding of our operations, of our vulnerabilities, of our protection systems and programs. And in return, we would also like to get a better understanding of the threat, because at the end of the day, that's what our programs are based on. So this collaboration for me is beneficial for both parties. My first key takeaway would be that there's a real willingness to work together, to have a true public-private partnership. And where last year this was more exploratory, this year we're talking operationalization of the collaboration, which is exactly what we need.